Hello, this is a video to show how to use Measure Tool in Blender. This is the first scene in Blender. For using the Measure Tool, we can find the icon on this toolbar, click it, and then we can use Ctrl to snap to object, and then drag to another object by using Ctrl to snap. So we can have the measurement between the objects. Now, if you want to delete the measurement, we can snatch the measurement and delete it. If you want to measure the object, we can use Ctrl and snap to corner, or we can snap to middle of the edge. I snap to corner and then drag to another corner. So we can measure the edge length. Now I measure it again, snap to one corner and drag to another corner. And in the middle one, we can add one more measurement and snap to another corner to get the angle measurement. Now, if we want to change the units, we can go to scene and go to units. We can change the unit system to imperial, and then in the length, we can change feet or inch, or we can go back to matrix and we can choose meters, centimeters or millimeters. I will choose centimeters, and in the rotation we can choose radians or degree. So this is how we can use measure tool to measure edge, to measure angle with changing units in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.